Hey, what is up, guys? It's Carnico here. How are you guys doing today? As always, we hope that you guys are doing well. Welcome to episode 6 of Simbaki's walkthrough for Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare Remastered. If you guys didn't see episode 5, we will have the link for you in the description below. We will be continuing exactly from where we left off, so without further ado, let's get right into it.
Out. fuel entering arm. We will not be available for some time.
Thank you.
prepare to refuel and rearm. We will not be available for some time.
Why'd you do it?
Where did you get the bomb?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who then?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who?
Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who is that, sir?
Zakhaev. Imran Zakhaev.
I was just a lieutenant back then. Doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakhaev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Alright guys, that does it for episode 5. I know it's another short episode, but I kind of wanted to make All Gillied Up, which is the next part in the series, kind of its own video, because it's, in my opinion, the greatest mission in all of Call of Duty. We'll continue that in the next episode. If you guys like this one, don't forget to drop a like and a favorite. And subscribe if you guys are new. And hopefully you guys were able to get all the intel locations that I got in this one. Again, hope you guys enjoyed the episode. And I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, take it easy, guys. Peace.